Fresh from his New Zealand Pharos tour, actor-turned-auteur Donald Glover is known for pushing the boundaries of artistic expression. He wanted to add a new dimension to Childish Gambino's universe by taking fans on an augmented reality journey through his latest sounds. With Pharos AR, the world's first shared music experience in augmented space, taking fans on a multiplayer trip to discover and unlock his latest sounds. Through an augmented reality portal, transporting them into Gambino's world. Once inside, fans discover and interact with the cave paintings within. And in true Gambino style, the experience is full of cryptic clues to decipher, engaging his fans with beautiful visuals in a completely multiplayer experience. Filled with musical surprises at every turn as his story unlocks, giving them the chance to walk around in an immersive 360-degree soundscape. Built with Google's AR Core in Unity. Then, to really steal the show, we brought Pharos AR to Coachella as an exclusive preview for fans, so festival goers could share an incredible experience exclusively curated by the Grammy-winning artist. Following Coachella, Pharos AR was released online, generating worldwide press coverage with hundreds of articles published, tens of thousands of downloads on the first day alone, featured status on the App Store, reaching millions of fans. Proving the creative possibilities in shared musical interactions through technology are infinite.